So I'm doing this for my people, you know, I'm trying to, this is the way, you know, my 71 years on this planet, all my past videos, it's what I've experienced. And if a white man, Caucasian, have a beef with himself, you know, we don't get in there. We know that the government is corrupt, but we choose to be a part of this corrupt government. We know that this government is experimenting on us and killing us with chemicals and bullets, poison, toxic waste, but yet we choose to be a part of that. So that means we're deaf, dumb, and blind. See, now that we know ourselves, you know, we don't know what to do with it. It was a song came out called it "Now That We Found Love, What Are We Going to Do With It?" Nothing. You know, we ego tripping. That's why we can't get along with each other, because each group have found a piece of knowledge, you know, but it's just part of the puzzle. Like I told you before, you got five fingers. Say this is the Nation of Islam, this is the Hebrew Israelite, this is the Moors, this is the RBG, this is the Black Conscious, or the Egyptologist. But when we come together, we as one. And strong. So we arguing over what to call ourselves. We arguing over how to read Metanetu or whatever, some stupid stuff, instead of building, man. When we on that white man's job building, say you out at Chrysler building a car, each one of us working on the line out there got different ideologies, but we building his car. We ain't arguing on the job. If we do argue, we still building his car. Why we can't build our own car? Black light.